night. Enter Betty Valentine from the outer hall. She sees a bartender and a pool of blood. Hells, oh my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame.